Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? Now, let's start today's work. See the thought of the day today. What is it? Read everyone. Winners are not who never fail, but people who never quit. You know what does it mean? Students, whatever task you had started, it's not necessary that you will win in the first attempt. But you know, there are the possibilities if you try, right? So students, you should never quit any task. Never quit yani hame koi bhi task ko chhodna nahi hai. Humko hamesha try karte rehna hai. Okay? Now we will continue with our chapter number 3, 3-digit number. Now see, again we are going to learn the place value, okay? So in exercise number 6 we will see that. But before starting exercise number 6, can you see the face value is also there? Do you know what is the meaning of face value? The face value of a number is the number itself. It remains the same in all places. What does it mean? जहाँ पे भी number होगा, कोई भी number कहाँ पे भी होगा, तो उसकी value वही रहेगी. जैसे कि हम लोग place value में tens, hundreds करते हैं ना, वैसे नहीं होता है. Face value, it remains the number itself. Okay? Now see exercise number 6. Okay, so we will see here. Can you read the question? What is given? What is the place value of these digits in the number? So first one is given 7 in 792. Children, last time what we did, we had written the place value of all the numbers like 7, 100, 9, 10, 2, 1s, in that way. But here what the question is asked, only those values we are supposed to write. So in the first one, what is given? Only you have to write down the place value of 7. No need to write of 9 and 2. So now tell me, what is the place value of 7? The place value of 7 will be, in which place it is? Hundreds place. So 700 will be the place value. Now the second one, what is given? You have to only see the place value of 2. So what is the question? 2 in 372. So you find out 2 first, where 2 lies in 372. In which place it lies? It lies in 1's place. So we have to see only the place value of 2 here. So what is the place value? It's in the 1 position, right? So we will write only 2 here, right? Now the next one, 5 in 651. Find out 5 in 651, where 5 lies? 1's place, 10's place or 100's place? Yes, it's in 10's place. So the value of 5 will be 50, right? So only we have to see for which number we have to write down the place value. Now see the next. What is given? You have to write down numbers from 101 to 200. Okay? Here 101 is given. Now children, this is very easy. So think what will come after 101? 102. What comes after 102? 103. Then 104. Then 105. 106. 107. 108, 109. Now see, 110 is already given, so we don't need to write it. Now what comes after 110? 111, 112, 113. Now 114 is already given. So what comes after that? 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120. Okay, so same way, then what is given? 121. So now what you will write? 122, then 123. In the same way you will complete the whole box till 200 you have to write down. Okay, now see exercise number 7. What is given? Write the number names. Okay, so you know the number names you had already learned in first standard also, but you had done till 100 only. So now the 3-digit numbers are also there, so we will write their number names. And children, be careful, first letter you will write down in capital. Okay, so what is written? First is 99. So we'll write down the spelling of 99. N-I-N-E-T-Y, 90, N-I-N-E, 9. Now the next one, 186. Okay, so 100 spelling you know now. 186. Next, what is given? 109. So start with the capital letter 109. Then now see in question number 2 what is written? Write the numbers. Okay, so here the number names are written and we have to read the sentence and we will write the number in the numeric form. So what is given first? 139. So how you will write down 139? 139. Now next, what is given? 167. So 167. Then what is given next? 110. So in this way you will complete the whole exercise. See here 142. Now see what is this next given on page number 43. What again you have to write down the missing numbers. Same way which we did in 101, here 201 is there. And some numbers are already written, so you have to skip that number and you will write after number for that. So same way you will write down 201 to 300, 301 to 400 and 401 to 500. Okay children. Now today's homework is you have to complete exercise 6 and 7. Page number 41, 42, 43 and 44. Okay children, bye.